We want to wish the man behind, who's watched the Boston video? Who's watched the Boston videos? Raise your hands up.
Put your hands up if you've seen the Boston video, everybody.
This man right here, Anthony Della Paz. We call him Della. Everybody say Della. Della.
Della.
Everybody, we want to wish him a happy birthday. He came all the way to Toronto to spend time with us. He's working on his birthday. So everybody, let's sing him happy birthday. One, two, three. Happy birthday. One more time. One, two, three.
Happy birthday.
He is an eligible bachelor in room 2301 at the Intercontinental. I'm just saying that. I'm staying with him, but I'm just saying that. But we just want to show you, Della, how much we love you, and thank you for all your hard work, and we appreciate everything. You've gone above and beyond for us from day one, and we just love you so much, so thank you.
Give it up for Della, everybody.
What room number was that again?
I cannot believe I just launched it. Like, God.
I thought the second one was gonna, they were gonna hop on and ride around the crowd, you know what I'm saying? Now that Boston gave you a lot of good stuff, it's my turn to give you a lot of good stuff. And everyone that comes to my show over here knows what I do. Where's Javi right now? She usually holds all this stuff. Where's Javi? This girl is Miss Booty, man. Miss Booty. And she always comes and brings me a bunch of stuff. She's got my stack of cash right now for you guys. Got a nice picture here. That's why she's Miss Booty, everybody. Like, come on, goddamn. Now, if you guys
wait.
I'm gonna do it.
Wait. Are you sure?
I'm gonna stop me again.
Are you sure?
And this is American money, you know? This is like $1 million Canadian, you know what I mean?
This is a lot more.
The conversion rate really killed me this year, guys, you know what I mean?
This is a big, like, let me touch it.
You want to hold it?
Just sort of touch it.
Okay,
all right.
And now.
It's American money.
Everyone see this, I call it the magic ticket. It's just a sticker on a dollar bill. But if you catch it, you get to come around the stage and come up and be a judge here and sit beside Miss Erin and Miss Renee.
I didn't understand. What did you just say? So if you catch one of the bills that have what on it?
My sticker, my Street Outlaws logo on it.
Oh, okay. That means you get to do what?
You get to come around the stage and be a judge for the bikini contest.
So I'm no longer a judge? You fired me as a judge?
If you catch this, I don't know, man. You're gonna have to play with the crowd.
I got fired.
Crazy.
Okay. It's okay, everybody. I'm all right. I'm okay.
What are you guys doing over there? You knew what I was doing. What are you doing over there, man?
It's gonna be a one piece, though, right? Are you ready? He's pulling the bands make good. He's pulling the bands off of the stack of cash. You gotta shuffle the cash.
Do we have a Make It Rain song? I don't know. I think he's gonna look me up something.
No, he's got it. It's my man Ritz in the back. Billy the Street Outlaws with the money in his hand. Scott Boogie, I'm the co-host of the particular moment in time. Show me the money, what are you, Cuba Gooding?
Give it up, Empire Fest 2015!
Wait.
gotta put some aerodynamics in the throw. All right, so I heard at Magic City that you have to you gotta take it out and you just can't just go like this. You gotta put a bend in it.
It's gonna as a big bend.
And it,
give me that music, man. I just wanna throw it.
He's gonna throw it.